You know, you're absolutely right. We don't need to rush into this. I haven't even finalized my divorce yet.
No, I could have kissed you just now and felt okay about it, but I didn't. I felt really wrong. Don't take this personally, but with all your nervous energy, you kind of remind me of my mother.
Ow!
You mind if I look at your armpit?
My armpit?
It's my favorite part of a woman's body.
What's attractive about an armpit?
Are you kidding? Lots of things. Look at this. The definition. Look at the contours here. The depth of the pocket. Feel that? So nice.
Of course I feel rejected.
Sorry.
But I shouldn't. You're not an appropriate partner for me. Your life's a mess and you don't make enough money anyway.
That's a really nasty thing to say.
You just told me I reminded you of your mother.
Well, she's, I mean, she's a good person. She's got a lot of great qualities.
I don't want to wreck your marriage. I know how painful that can be.
Sorry. Marriage is obviously vulnerable at this point.
Every marriage is vulnerable. Otherwise, being married wouldn't mean anything, would it?
Paul. Oh, Tony, I need to see Tony.
No, I want you to tell me if you have a favorite animal.
Oh, that's so stupid.
Listen to what Mary said. She's a great guy, okay? Just listen to her.
Okay.
What did you have?
A dog.
A dog, good. What is your favorite dog?
Saint Bernard.
Saint Bernard, good. I want you to picture a big, furry Saint Bernard curled up by the fireplace.
Can I change my mind?
No, we're going to stick with the Saint Bernard.
I want to do a Springer Spaniel.
No, it doesn't have to be the perfect dog.
Dalmatian.
No. Okay, Dalmatian, now. This dog represents a...
Schnauzer.
What?
Schnauzer.
Shut the fuck up. I am trying to help you. Do you understand?
Babe, come on, sweetheart. You're so good. Just relax, okay? Just take it easy.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Can we stop all this craziness, huh?
Yes. I wasn't even enjoying that.
It seems like you were enjoying it.
Well, the attention, maybe.
Okay, all right. Time for you to go, okay?
You haven't been treating her very well. Do you know that?